which said you said the Camino was outer space. Thank you.
I like the compliments. Where is this shit coming from? Okay. Reroute these to 58, 50, 50 and 8. Is it not 58, dude? It's actually. Holy fuck. Yeah, that's a good motif to start learning. Just because it's cool. It's cool to make these noises. Let's see if they work. Can't promise anything. Hello, hello, I'm Matias. So I would like to invite you to my newest courses and webinars that we are launching for October and November in the Future Media Academy platform. Let me just show you a few of them. Let's just go to the website a little bit. We have the course, of course, the long 5 lessons, 15-hour, 3-hour each lesson course with all the topics, all the materials, all the techniques, all the tips and tricks. Yeah, this one has everything, has the from beginners, from the very scratch to most of the most advanced techniques with granular wavetable synthesis, reactor, mastering mixed, all those things. Also, there is the webinars. We put this new one, the topography of Psytrance music with Megalopsy and Frantic Noise. This is a 3-hour webinar that we will talk about the creation of this legendary track called El Fua. This track we made with Arsek a few years ago and it was very popular. And I think many of you guys would like to see how these sounds were made. The other webinar is going to be about music theory. This is for the people that would like to add that dimension to their music. I think they are lacking a little bit of theory, harmony and rhythm. This is exactly that. This is a 3-hour course based only on chords, scales, modes, progression, intervals, some of the tools I use, like MIDI effects and Cthulhu, and we can take a look at some of the melodies from my tracks. Also some techniques on how to process voices without a tune. So yeah, that's all for today, guys. I hope I see you there. Now I will leave you with the video tutorial for today. I hope you guys like it. Boom.
friends' faces was the...
Charzo. 20 minutes.
In the summer, between my junior and senior year in high school, me and a group of friends decided that we were going to go to a Grateful Dead concert in Charlotte, North Carolina. And we were going to the concert, not because we liked the Grateful Dead, but because we loved LSD. And any high school student worth their weight in salt knew that if you wanted to get acid, you just would go to wherever the Grateful Dead was, because the Grateful Dead, they don't tour anymore. But in those days, in the 90s, there was an undocumented acid boom. You could trace the flow of LSD through America by following the touring schedule of the Grateful Dead. No joke, that's on the DEA website. You could look, it would go, the Grateful Dead, it was like a psychedelic infinite sheets of acid. It was a true acid boom, it really was. We just, magical powers. If you had a hit of acid, could transform the head cheerleader into a goth in one night, just like that, like Gandalf. When you were in high school, LSD, when you were in high school, you were basically Gandalf. You had magical powers. If you had a hit of acid, could transform. Basically Gandalf. You had...
Podcast. It's a podcast with the guy that made the gospel, something midnight gospel.
When you were in high school, you were basically Gandalf. You had
you were basically Gandalf, bro. You didn't see midnight gospel, it's very nice.
this? This massive? Oh yeah. Hey Zoe, thank you for the sub, I appreciate you. Hey. We are stuck together, yes. That's good. That is positive. That's pretty similar. This is quite heavily equalized. All night! Oh my god! No, I don't know why people keep saying that I'm on tonight. What do you mean? I played on Friday night, no? It's the third person today that asked me if I play tonight, and I don't know why. Ah, okay, then it's my fault. I haven't changed that in a while. Shit, yeah. Damn it. My bad. My bad. I changed. Yes. It's 100% my fault, yeah. It's so good. I changed it already.
not be here. These guys should not be here. Because I want you, eh? Shake it more, bro. Let's Gandalf. So many alarms, dogs and construction workers and sawmills and shit going around. That is, you know, oh, it's a good idea. Yes, we can try. We can try some quanting.
Basically, Gandalf.
You're basically Gandalf, bro. Stupid though, but we can make it happen. Well, basically Gandalf, bro. Basically Mar fucking G to the A.
When you were in high school, you were basically Gandalf.
To record that. Gandalf. Gandalf thingy.
Basically Gandalf.
Nope.
Gandalf.
Okay. Goodbye, Gandalf. Hello, Quanta. Maybe we just put...
In high school,
you were basically Gandalf. You were basically... Why not, dude? Oh my shit. I think I have to delete it first to be able to put it, no? Come on. Show it to me in the Explorer. Copy paste. Oh, come on. Why is this so difficult? Ah, no. Should have been easier, bro.
If you had LSD when you were in high school, you were basically Gandalf.
There's something stupid with my Ableton and the way it holds the rights to read and write to all my files right now. I don't know why, since I changed the hard drives. I cannot do, for example, the SoundForge thing. Just doesn't, even when it should release the rights to read and write, it doesn't. Even when the file is clearly, I mean, come on. It never goes like offline. That is super crazy. I don't know. That is super
nuts. When you were in high school, you were basically Gandalf.
Gandalf. because I want to. Okay, this morning break. Second door, guys.
first Burning Man. The Grateful Dead parking lot was great. That's where it's at. But you would sit in your car, and from a distance away, you would hear somebody calling out innocently, "Beer! Cold beer for sale! Cold beer!" You'd look back, there'd be a very thin hippie holding a really small cooler. Maybe it could hold a 12-pack, something like that. Like, he would have to go back and refill it a lot if he was selling beers. You'd see him walking, "Beer! Beer!" There were DEA agents there. You would see blocking the cops so that he couldn't get busted. It's one of the most... It's great. So we're sitting in the car. We've managed to save up $210. We figure that's enough to buy a sheet of acid. We're sitting there. This weird hippie woman comes up next to our car, pokes her head in the car, $1 for grilled cheese sandwiches. We're set. She gets in the car, opens up this tie-dye satchel, and inside is a Ziploc bag filled with sheets of acid. Must have been 100 sheets of acid in there, where our hands are shaking. We give her the money. She gives us this sheet of acid, vanishes into the crowd, and suddenly we're sitting in the car with the Holy Grail, a fucking sheet of acid, a square with 100 perforated squares inside of it, and each of those perforations is a hit that represents 8 hours of talking to aliens. That's 800 hours of communing with the universe in this square. This is enough to last for the rest of the summer and into the next year. It was a beautiful moment. And each of those perforations is a hit that represents 8 hours of talking to aliens. Perforated squares inside of it, and each of those perforations is a hit that represents...
I use a website that allows you to download MP3s from YouTube. That's it. $8. I'm doing AMSR with my serial ending. That is pretty funny. The references are pretty funny.
Bang, he exploded out of it and just started following the Grateful Dead.
So he's like, listen, you guys. Bang, he exploded out of it and just started falling in the depths of space. Like right after the Big Bang, he exploded in the depths of space. Even existed, he was following them in the depths of space. Like right after the Big Bang, he exploded out of it and even existed, he was following before they even existed, he was following them. Existed, he was following them in the depths of space. Like right after the Big Bang, he exploded out of it and just started following the Grateful Dead. So he's like, listen, you guys, now you can take that sheet of acid back home.
this might explode everything, but let's see. Cross fingers. Down for Max for Live devices.
That's not love.
Mechanical Mind. Buenas.
How are you, bro?
Back to you, bro.
Back to you.
Back to you.
Back at ya.
And my friends like are immediately hypnotized by this guy. I guess he represents what we all wanted to be in some part of ourselves.
I'm chilling. Making some 180s. In the 180s. Darko, gracias, brother.
Muchas gracias.
Cuatro meses, holy shit. Gracias, bro.
Pretty good shot, man.
This is because it's true.
Thank you.
I got a favorite this instrument.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, let's go.